The nice thing about rats is they're great for behavioral subjects. They're fun, they're honestly really cute, they're so smart. They pick up a lot of things very easily, so in psychology, it's great to have a subject that you can actually study the behavior of.
We're trying to identify this receptor in the brain that modulates sleep, and it's called adenosine. And we're doing this by looking at different strains of rats to see how sensitive some strains are to sleep deprivation compared to other strains. The primary goal of the master's program in psychological sciences is to prepare students for top-notch PhD programs. However, many of them get jobs as master's level researchers as well. Since there's four concentrations, there's a wide variety of research from quantitative psychology, where they might be measuring educational outcomes in higher education. And then some of the students in the applied research concentration might be looking at sports psychology and how mental toughness increases athletic performance.
You're not a number here, you're actually a person. You get to know the faculty in your program, you get to know the other students in your cohort very well.
In addition to encouraging student-guided research, JMU values the importance of teaching in the classroom. So JMU has this nice balance of research and teaching, and you don't find that everywhere.